Thank God it's Friday. And guess what? The temperature is even warmer than it was forecasted. It's 43 degrees outside.
And probably for the first time since September, I'm not wearing a coat outside.
Commenters on our Facebook said, what they are looking most forward to this weekend is hopefully seeing the snow melt.